With all the unpleasant things we see in the news every day, it can sometimes seem like human kindness is as rare as a solar eclipse. Well, not here on Akimbo. When this wheelchair user needed to get onto the bus, several passengers showed how kind human beings can be when they want to.
I hope to see you soon.
In this social experiment, a guy pretended to be celebrating his birthday on his own, and the woman sat behind him decided to change that.
Can we sing happy birthday to you?
Absolutely, that would mean the world to
me. All right, what's your name?
I'm Johnny.
Johnny.
Nice to meet you.
Happy birthday, dear Johnny.
Some of us are lucky enough to come across one good Samaritan. This elderly couple found three.
Take it easy, y'all.
Thank you.
Even deer know how to politely respond to a snack. After receiving a prosthetic arm and getting the mandatory fist bump out of the way, the first thing this little guy did was caress his parents. This blind kid knew exactly what a firefighter was and what they do, but this was the first time he got to see one by touching his equipment. Do you think there should be more positivity on TV? Well, every night, this store puts cartoons on for the homeless kids in the area. When you're at a skate park and you see a little skater dude who needs some help. When this lady was presented with an envelope, the one thing she wasn't expecting to find inside was a heartfelt gift. Her coworker had bought her a car. This TikToker not only offered this family a supermarket sprint, but then offered to pay for everything else in their basket as well.
Oh, she's running. You got 6 seconds left. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Grab, grab.
Is that everything? You know what? Is this your basket of food?
Yeah.
Why don't you throw that in? I'll pay for it also.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah, throw okay. It in.
Heartbreaking footage here of a small child having his first drink of water after the Turkish earthquake. When this 41-week pregnant woman's birthing ball was swept out into the ocean, she didn't think she'd ever see it again until a complete stranger started paddling out to retrieve it.
My dream is to finish my third book.
This video starts with somebody offering to buy a jacket for a homeless poet and finished with them putting her in touch with a literary agent. That's one seriously good day.
I'm gonna give you Kyle's number.
Okay.
Yep. He's a literary agent.
Oh my God, are you serious right now?
Are any three words more sweet than keep the change? We don't think so. Another act of TikTok generosity. When this family were about to lose their home, the community came together to help, all via the power of social media.
And God sent us straight to you.
When two men saw a woman struggling to get her baby's pushchair down these steps, they immediately stepped up. Why just leave treats out on Halloween? Your delivery driver will appreciate them all year round.
Thank you guys so much.
A couple saw this woman looking for leftover drinks in their recycling, so they did the only thing they could do, offer her some food and water. What's the definition of a good kid? One who rescues a chipmunk from drowning. Even when fighting a war, this Ukrainian soldier still has time to bring joy into this kid's life by giving him a brand new bike and pair of sneakers. When this Tim Hortons employee offered to buy the cameraman a drink and something to eat, she didn't realize that she was being set up for a pay it forward video and ended up with $1,000 for being so kind.
Yeah, I'll pay it forward back to you.
What?
Yeah.
I love you.
I love you too.
What's your message to the world?
The world brought them to be kind, not to be painful.
There are many hungry stray dogs along this road, and so this kind-hearted motorist came prepared. Proof that love can cross any species. Losing your hair is a traumatic part of cancer treatment, so it helps if you've got an understanding soul nearby. Or two. Or three. When this dog found itself trapped on a high ledge, the locals worked together to make sure he lived to see another day. The unconditional love of one little girl for her cow. The people behind this luxury brand liked this young girl's smile and demeanor so much that they made her the official model for the entire range. This deaf-mute kid is obviously really stunned to meet his favorite hockey player. And he must have met a few stars before, because he's an actor in The Last of Us. This elderly man welcomes his wife home every single day by dancing in the street. This place was set up for people in need to take any food they might need, and some people took advantage. Some people, however, added to it by donating their own groceries.
Hi, Delilah!
Hi!
How are you?
Little Delilah had listened to the song Hey There, Delilah every single day during her cancer treatment. But one day, she got a huge surprise.
Actually, you know what? I got a better idea. Hang on a second.
Yes, you do. Times Square gets
gratitude. These children were struggling to communicate with their deaf cafeteria worker, so their thoughtful teacher taught them some sign language. After this lady took a fall at this couple's house, they started a GoFundMe for her and received over $50,000. You can buy a lot of Domino's pizza with that.
You're gonna miss that one.
You're a famous internet grandma.
This lady's dog broke a Christmas decoration outside of this house, and she felt so bad that she left money to pay for it.
I'm sure this was expensive. I'm gonna leave a 20 here. You can come by. I'm really sorry again.
When this disabled man was offered assistance getting home, the full details of his hardship were revealed. Thankfully, this young guy was willing to help. What's a gift guaranteed to get the tears flowing? A pillow made out of your late husband's shirt.
Oh, look at that.
This school cafeteria manager passed her citizenship test, and this is how all the kids responded. There are two acts of kindness going on here. The man who jumped into the freezing water to rescue someone's dog, and the people offering their clothes to help him recover. And now, a triple whammy of kindness. This homeless guy offers to give our fake hungry guy a few dollars, and then receives many dollars, and then uses those dollars to buy shopping for other homeless people. Now that's what you call paying it forward. This guy gives haircuts to homeless people, and just look at the transformation in this gentleman. This person gives touching notes to strangers, although they're probably wondering why they didn't get one of the money people instead. Snow is a real problem for most people on the road, especially if you have disabilities. Thank God for these shovel-wielding Samaritans. This guy was caught on camera giving a homeless person his shoes and socks, and then casually walking away. Just a guy stalling in the middle of the road, and other humans doing exactly what they should do.
A guy stalled in the middle of the road that pulled him to the side.
Who knew that Santa had a Scottish heritage? Well, he certainly showed it off when he came to wish these health workers a Merry Christmas. Here's a guy at work going above and beyond the call of duty. This guy was looking very tired while sweeping up the square, when a tourist from Taiwan broke away from her group and offered to help. These garbage men are nice enough to bring this elderly couple's bins in and out and wash them every single week.
They got cupcakes.
Oh. How do you know when kids really love their teacher? When they wrap her up and tell her that she was their gift this year. After their minibus was vandalized, donations flooded into this young people's charity to help get them back on the road. As fundraising ideas go, these kids have certainly come up with an original one. This charity is called Complete Kindness and helps the community with their emotional and mental health names. They even have a random act of kindness day.
Reminding us all that we can be kind every day, but a random act of kindness day means we can do something extra special.
And here are some older students helping some younger students during Acts of Random Kindness Week. During COVID, 11-year-old James supported his community by doing all sorts of things. Here he is donating Easter eggs.
So I got all these Easter eggs and I'm going to go deliver them.
This guy decided to paint a picture of this soldier, and then she recognized him from TikTok. Everyone's a winner.
Yeah, I'm the one. Oh, really? Oh my God, nice to meet you. Thank you for your service.
Sometimes the simplest acts are the kindest. How often does a man get given a flower? What seems like a small meal for us could be a life-saving meal for others. If a neighbor started acting like this, you might think they were nuts. But she saved this family after spotting that their house was on fire.
Your house's on fire. Get out. Move.
It's okay. You guys go to my house.
The graduation of somebody who's sworn to protect us is a beautiful thing. This dog had clearly never seen this much kindness in its life, until that day. And here we have a true example of brotherly love. After his baby brother woke up from a nightmare, this little guy was on hand with love and reassurance. Even on one of the biggest days of your life, you can still think about others. Watch carefully as this guy tracks down his friend's cat and brings it back for him.
Oh my God!
When a turtle gets stuck on its back, a touch of human kindness can go a long way. Here's a delivery man who's not only concerned with his job, also the safety of other delivery people. Ironically, this boss heard everything his workers said when they asked for new headphones. Here's a friendly baby with one mission in life, to spread joy. These residents organized a street-by-street clap to thank their trash collectors. Sometimes it takes a child to show adults the right thing to do. When this Ukrainian art teacher's students realized her heart was breaking over the war, they created a garden for her inside the classroom.
It was a shower of sunflowers. It was a shower of love.
Visually impaired Liverpool football fan Mike relies on his cousin Steven to narrate the game for him. But for Steven, it's all just part of the match. And here we have proof that chivalry is not dead. This high school teacher was battling cancer and was surprised to find 400 students outside his window one day, ready to sing.
Holy Spirit, you are welcome here.
An original way to spread happiness in Denmark. You can't answer this store unless you smile. there's a special place in heaven for people who show kindness to stray dogs. And speaking of dogs, here's the most generous one in the world, looking after his friend, a tiny pig. In the world of monkeys, a human with a box of bananas is God. You don't realize how lucky you are until you see the joy of a child who's just received a pair of shoes. Once again, art manages to bring a bit of happiness into someone's day. This CEO brought in a minimum wage of $70,000 for his employees. A year later, they found a way to show their appreciation.
Oh my God! Are you kidding me?
No.
Free candy and toys for the children of Ukraine? Who could possibly be more deserving right now? When this skater found a deer stranded on the ice, there was no way he was ever going to just leave it there. It might just be half a banana to us, but for this bird, it's practically heaven. Another human rescue of an unfortunate turtle. This time, one that's got itself wrapped up in a net. We hear a lot about sibling rivalry sometimes, but never enough about sibling love. And we're gonna end with a human rescuing a dog again. This time, a hydrofoil surfer who notices a stranded pooch from an overturned kayak. Have these acts of kindness inspired you to pay it forward? Well, why not start by showing some kindness to us and clicking subscribe?